You really should give up the profession entirely as a matter of principle. But not until after this trial. As a matter of principle. You really should give up the profession entirely, but not until after this trial.